One person is dead after a structure fire in Whitewater yesterday afternoon. It happened just before 12:30 at Ventura Lane. When crews arrived, the fire had mostly extinguished itself. The home was burned and the person was found dead inside. Whitewater Fire and EMS are investigating a cause.